Working of CO2 portable fire extinguisher. A carbon dioxide extinguisher is filled with liquefied CO2 gas under pressure. Carry the extinguisher to the location of fire. Remove the safety cap and grasp the hose handle. Now squeeze the lever gently. As a result, liquid CO2 expands and changes to gas as it leaves the extinguisher. The expelled CO2 gas extinguishes the fire. The horn of the nozzles gets cold enough to cause cold burns. Hence, always hold the hose by the handle.